I'm here with Troy from Armadillo Campers and also Customline Campers now. It's a brand new addition to the family, mate.
Yes. Two good Australian companies, yeah.
So I guess that's a good thing. I know that yourself and Mazza, who was just way too shy to get on the camera today, this is your beautiful wife. She's obviously a very staunch supporter of Australian Made. So tell us a bit about your association with the Guild and why you're so proud of it.
We back the Guild to the hilt. We got to look after our backyard.
Absolutely.
Buy local, support local, and it's, I believe, the quality is better.
Well, you guys are camper trailer enthusiasts.
Yeah, we use them. This trailer here that we got here at the Bendigo show has done 50,000 k's. We've taken it to Darwin twice and done the Darwin show.
Yeah.
18 days in between the Darwin show and Cairns show, we go out and use them out in the territory.
That's fantastic. Now, that's something to really watch out for if you're turning in buying caravans or campers, if the guys are actually doing it themselves in their own camper trails, that actually speaks volumes about the product, and they're obviously very proud of it. So.
Well, there's only one way to do research and development. Go out and use them and see where they need repairing.
So what's the price range between the Armadillo and the Custom line? What's the price range starting and finishing?
Well, the Armadillo as is, it's fully optioned up with hot water system, inverter, dual battery system, red-up battery motor.
That's
system.
All standard stuff.
It's all included for $27,999.
Yeah, that's a good price. Aussie made, everything's nice and strong.
Yep.
You've got some good products on it too. Things like red-up, they're probably the best in the business, aren't they?
There is, no problems. If something's happening with the system itself, ring up their technicians and they'll sort you through it.
Troy, people who want to find out more, go and check it out themselves, everything online. So I guess you've got two websites now, don't you? What are the website addresses?
Info@armadillocampers.
Yep.
And customlinecampers.com.
So Google Armadillo Campers or Customline Campers and you're going to speak to Troy. In fact, you'll probably speak to Mazza. I'm actually surprised you're doing the interview today, mate. You're normally a bit shy, but your wife's not so shy.
Not short of a word, no.
Yeah, just doesn't like the camera, right, mate? No, that's right. I like the way she handballed that to you, mate. That was
Very clever. When we only arrived here at 1:30 last night, she's, her hair's a bit messy, so.
Oh, good. Thanks for having us, mate.
Yeah, cheers.
Good on you.
Thanks, all. What's up, Dad?